Yo, what is up you guys? It's your boy DJ back here with another video, and today I am going to be talking about Richard Power.
Hey, DJ went in a ditch. You don't know how to ride coast fit on your own little one and pinch. Here we go, they're gonna be burned. Yo, you're a fucking hippo dinosaur. Yo, you don't know how to rap. All you do is spit on your little dick. Yo, you got them shoes from fucking garbage. Like, what the fuck are you saying? Like, yo.
Alien power. Smelling piece of shit power. Today, I was with my friends and we were riding my bike. Well, we were riding bikes, and we were about to go inside until we found Richard Power walking up the road, and I seen him with my old bike. This is the picture of the bike. Here's the story. So, me and my friends, we were walking up the road, like a road, and... Well, the road is called Chafe Avenue, and we were walking up it, and we seen Richard, and we were like, "Yo, what's up?" And he was like, "Yo," and then I was like, "Why do you got my bike for?" And he was like, "This ain't your bike. This is my bike, and my mom gave it away to someone." And he must have came around and stole it because he stole my last scooter that I had. And I'm probably never going to get a scooter again, pretty much. Yeah. Now, I'm not going to go over-exaggerating over a little orange bike because, yeah. But I'm just saying, it's not cool to steal things and... Any of you guys are watching, I don't care if you're making fun of me right now. Never steal things off other people. If you steal anything from anyone, you know what's gonna happen. They're gonna search for the bike and then you're gonna get in trouble. Not cool, dude. Not cool. Not impressed with you. Yeah, and he's not going to give the bike back either, so that's the thing that I'm going to try to handle out. I'm going to try to get my bike back. And, yeah, peace out, boys. Just playing, don't peace out. Actually, yeah, so this is going to be the end of the video. Thanks for watching, and, subscribe when I post notifications. I make videos probably a month or so because I'm not on the daily grind, but I mean, yeah. Peace out.